Hello and welcome to Tutorials Point. Today in mobile marketing, we'll discuss about videos, the videos marketing. What are videos marketing? What are the stats as far as video marketing is concerned? And what are the best practices you can implement as far as video marketing on mobiles are concerned? Let us check some of the statistics that are available with us as far as video advertising is concerned. 1 billion users on YouTube, average time spent on the YouTube by the consumers, by the visitors is about 40 minutes. 87% of the marketers use video content. 87% of the marketers use video content. Video is an email increases CTR by 200 to 300%. A video sent through an email, the click-through rate, CTR, people who actually click on the email and they go to the video, the increased CTR is 200 to 300% when you send an email with the videos. 90% of the consumers say product videos are helpful in decision making. When you have a product that you are launching in the market or you have already launched in the market, if you can create a video of say a few minutes explaining the product, features of the product, the benefits of the product, if you create that video, that actually helps the consumers in their decision making. And that is what 90% of the consumers say. The 90% of the consumers say, when I see the video and when I see the products and features in a video, that helps in their decision making to go for the product. 64% are likely to buy a product after watching a video. 64% of the people say that they would like to buy a product after watching a video related to that particular product. 92% of the mobile video consumers share videos with others. 92% of the consumers or the visitors or the intended customers, they share the videos that they receive with others. And these are actually staggering numbers, and this actually shows you why video advertising is here to stay and why video advertising is growing rapidly. And this is the reason why you should go for the video advertising as far as your business is concerned. What are the benefits that the video advertising offers? Visuals create an impact. They definitely do. Videos show the product, the information, and these visuals create a very good impact in the imagination of the minds of the users. Videos maximize content delivery on the mobiles. If you are sending a text message, that is fine. That is a good marketing methodology that you can implement as far as mobile marketing is concerned. But if you can create a video and send it across, that actually helps in your content delivery. Consumers more likely to take action after watching a video. We have seen the statistics. Consumers are more likely to take a decision to buy the product when they actually see the video, see the features, see the benefits of the product that you are marketing. Videos are easy to share by the user. They are extremely easy. With a click of the button, they can share the video across multiple platforms, including social media, on Facebook, on Twitter, on Instagram. And they actually create a lot of impact. They create a viral effect. Your message is spread, more visibility and more awareness. Videos also create a viral effect. Sometimes if you create an out-of-box innovative video related to the businesses, related to your products, there is every chance that the videos may go viral. When videos go viral, they help you immensely in creating a brand awareness that is much needed for a business. They can also be posted on website, blogs, shared on email, and the social media engagement. There are multiple benefits of video advertising. Besides from actually sending it to the intended users on their mobiles, you can share it on Facebook, you can send it through emails, you can actually do a lot of posting on blogs and websites. The more the awareness it creates, the more the engagement with the users, the more the engagement, the visual impact created a lot. When the visual impact is created a lot, then the users are more likely to engage with you and buy your products. These are the immense benefits that are associated with video advertising. what are the best practices you can implement as far as video advertising is concerned? Make sure the videos are not too long. If you make a video that is too long, that could be boring, that can put off the end users or the customers. Around 1 minute video is perfectly fine. A 1 minute video is perfectly fine, where you can put a wealth of information related to the benefits or the features of your product are concerned. Avoid using flash. Never use a flash in your videos. Design a video that are mobile compatible. Ensure that the videos that you are creating are compatible across multiple screens, across multiple mobile devices and the smartphones or the tablets, because users actually use different types of mobiles, different types of smartphones that have different types of screens. Make sure that the videos that you create for your products or the services for your business are compatible across multiple devices, across multiple screens. Talk about benefits more than the features. The more you talk about the benefits, the more you tell them what are the benefits the consumers or the customers can derive out of your product, the better. Talk more about your benefits and less about the features. Text big and bulleted. The text have to be big and bulleted on one side, then the images on the one side, the moving images, the videos, they create a very good impact. End with a compelling CTA. Always important. Make sure that, you know, when you create a video, you have taken so much of time, effort, you have spent a lot of money in creating the video. At the end of the day, if the consumers or the customers do not take an action, then it is not worth it. Make sure that at the end of the video, you give a compelling call to action, a call to action that pushes the customer to take an action. In conclusion, what we have seen in this video is why video advertising benefits, and the best practices you can implement as far as video advertising on mobiles are concerned. Thank you so much for watching. Hope to see you again.